Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, Bharosa Maths Committee. My name is Sana. I'm studying 10th class in JPHS Ambala, Mandal Kamlapur, District Hanumakonda. In mathematics, there are so many topics correlated to algebra and geometry. We can find factors of quadratic equation in geometrical method. We can express algebraic identities in geometrical method. These concepts we may see in our textbooks and other reference books, but today I want to tell you an innovative concept that is created in my classroom. When we are making new problems for formative assessment, we did a project work on this innovative concept. Today I have a good opportunity to present this idea of concept in front of Bharosa Maths Committee. Topic: correlation between section formula and Thales theorem. We have a section formula in the chapter coordinate geometry to find out the coordinates of the point which divides the line segment internally in the ratio m is to n. Our innovative method to find out the coordinates of the point which divides the line segment through Thales theorem. To illustrate the idea of my new concept, I want to take an example and I will solve that in both methods. Find out coordinates of the point which divides the line segment joining the points -8, 7 and 7, 7 in the ratio 3:2 internally. As we know the process to solve the given example by using section formula, then the answer is P1, 7. In this method, first I plotted given points on the graph board and joined them. Now I divide AB line segment in 3:2 ratio according to steps given in our textbook using Thales theorem. From these diagram, A3C parallel A5B intersecting at C, and observe that AC:CB equal to 3:2 and coordinates of C 1, 7. Answers are same in both methods 1, 7. We can find section point without using section formula. I was very much thrilled when we observed that answers were same. That is the beauty of mathematics. These concepts create interest in mathematics. I hope you may enjoy this video. Thank you.